else, we're over the rainbow. The back-to-back Big West Conference champion Rainbow Wahine basketball team is back home this week, hosting Cal Poly and UC Santa Barbara Thursday and Saturday, respectively, with the homestand finale providing extra flair as UH takes aim at attendance records with Beeman's Big Bash, a celebration of basketball and a rematch of last season's Big West title game, as the program is primed for a party at the stand.
I mean, it's incredibly meaningful, right? That, number one, they'd want to do something like this for me, I guess, in my name, which is kind of crazy. Less surprising they'd want to do it for the girls. And I really hope that people show up and can reciprocate what this group really means, you know, to the community and what the community means to them. And I think to have this place rocking would be really a lifetime memory for some of these kids. The fact that it's Santa Barbara and they got us early on, I think that, you know, we told the girls the first time we played them this year that they had that circled on the calendar because of what we did to them in the Big West Conference Tournament Championship. I think we've got it circled on our calendar now. So I think that even with all the excitement and going on, we will be ready to play. First, though, we have Thursday, absolutely, and we're not overlooking Cal Poly Slow by any means.
Now, tickets for Beeman's Big Bash are available at eTicketHawaii.com. Just $7 for adults, $5 for seniors, and free for all Keiki through high school. As mentioned, though, first game of the week runs Thursday night. That's against Cal Poly at 7 o'clock.